Hi, John. Hi, John.
Mr. Arnold, could you tell where my daddy is?
No, but I believe I'd ask Martha Carson over here. She might.
Carson, have you seen my daddy?
Gee, Johnny, I haven't seen him tonight, but suppose you ask Carl Smith.
Hi, Johnny.
Mr. Smith, can you tell me where my daddy is?
Why, sure, Johnny. He's right over there.
Hi, John. What in the world are you doing here, boy?
Mother wants you to bring something home after the show.
Oh, she does? Well, what?
Me!
Oh.
Once again, from the heart of the Ozarks, it's Jubilee USA, brought to you by Massey-Ferguson and your Massey-Ferguson dealer. Massey-Ferguson, pace setter of modern farming, makers of the world's most famous combines, and the only tractors with the Ferguson system.
Thinking of the way that you giggle when you talk about it loud. I've been thinking of the way that you gurgle when you pet. I've been thinking of the lips that I'd ever get enough of. And in my dreams you never say no. Your lips are ready to go. And that's why I think thinking is so much good, lean, innocent fun. I've been thinking of the time when I really make you mine. I've been thinking that I could spend a lifetime thinking of you. I've been thinking of the way that you wiggle when you walk. I've been thinking of the way that you giggle when you talk about love. I've been thinking of the way that you cover when you pet. I've been thinking of the lips that are never ever get enough of. And in my thoughts you never say no. Your lips are ready to go. And that's why I think thinking is so much good, clean, innocent fun. I've been thinking of the time when I really make you mine. I've been thinking that I could spend a lifetime thinking of you.
Thank you very much. Well, as you can see, we've got lots of company at our house tonight. Welcome to all of you, both here and out there at home. The Promenaders have brought their own special company tonight. So as Cecil Brower starts fiddling and L.D. Keller starts calling, now you just watch what happens.
Hey, partner, left in the corner, right. Hey, partner, left in the hole, don't die. Coming in around and a new inside. Everybody's winking low. First comes probably half the land. Behind comes three and say you stand. And long as four in about 2 years. The forward gets down. Pass it, release, come right. And a couple left behind this time you stand. Forward, eight in the back with you. Forward again, double. Pass it, release, come right. And a couple left. Pass through the first and eight, down the next and circling. If you're circling, you certainly don't get free. Hell, man, left that corner, may not come back one and promenade. Hey, promenade, you don't slow down. Now one and two will wheel around. Come, double pass through. Let's go to town. Now three and four, wheel around. Follow four, and answer four. Now first get out, it's gonna be tired. One like me, one like God. You turn those two start inside out, it's go in and let's go out. Now they fall in behind your day. Star by the right, star all day. Chin, turn back to the piece, go to meet your partner, no pass on. Hey, partner, left to the corner, right. Hey, partner, left to the drive around. Now, promenade, you don't slow down. If you cut the wheel around, hey, right, left, even when you found boxing and sausage, you can take it, you can pass for now, California's world, turn the right lady under. Head cross, baby, they really go like dinner. Now, element, lift for the old left hand. Can't go wide left hand. All right, in the left hand, don't be late to meet your honey in a promenade. You promenade through that trail dance game. June the 7th, mark the date.
What did you think of that, huh?
Daddy, you and Mother have almost enough kids to have our own square dance.
Well, maybe, but we couldn't have one quite that big, John. Not like the Springfield Trail Dance. These folks that you just saw dancing are going to be hosting at June the 7th right here for all the people who are headed for the big National Square Dance Festival, you see. That ought to be a real swing-your-partner kind of time, huh? But, buddy, as long as you're going to be the understudy announcer for tonight, let me give you a little... lesson in good farming.
Massey-Ferguson kind of farming.
Right, right. And here we go. Ready, set, mow.
On your mark, get set, mow. Yep, every minute counts at haying time. And you'll be time and money ahead with your fully mounted Massey-Ferguson 31 mower. Your head start begins right in the barn lot. The Massey-Ferguson 31 is the only full-mounted mower that you can actually hitch up in 1 minute or less. While others are still hitching up, you're out mowing. And what a job you're doing. Smooth, quiet, Dyna-balanced design soaks up excess vibration, prevents wear and tear on you and the mower. And the MF-31 cutter bar operates continuously in any position. Want to change knife speed to best suit the crop condition? One wrench adjusts the exclusive variable speed belt pulley right out in the field. Yes, sir, at haying time, when minutes count, count on the Massey-Ferguson 31 mower, the only fully mounted Dyna balance mower that's hitched up and ready to mow in 1 minute.
This coming week, see your Massey-Ferguson dealer.
And tell him that Joe's son sent you.
We're going to get that boy a steady job yet, Eddy. But they tell me you've had quite a job keeping up with the mail here.
Oh, it's been mighty gratifying, Joe. But I find a great many letters mentioning Bob White.
Mm-hmm. Well, you see, Bob's a member of Slim Wilson's group over there, Eddy, and he was so seriously injured a while back in an automobile accident, and Red mentioned it on the air about Bob being injured and everything, and, well, the doctors have said that those thousands of cards and letters that have come in have meant so much to Bob's recovery.
Well, I'm sure. Well, that's good news, and... some news about that man, Red Foley, also, who's done such nice things for other people. Red is out of the hospital and doing great. In fact, as he watches our show tonight, he's very glad, I'll bet, to see this next good friend of his and mine. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Carl Smith.
A country boy named Shorty and a city boy named Dan had to prove who could run the fastest to win Miss Lucy's hand. Now Dan had all the money and he also had the looks, but Shorty must have had something, boys, that can't be found in the books. So cut across Shorty,
Shorty cut across.
Well, it's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across Shorty,
Shorty cut across.
Well, it's you I want to win. Now Dan, with his long legs flying, left Shorty far behind. But Shorty could hear him holler, Miss Lucy, you'll soon be mine. But Shorty wasn't worried. There was a smile upon his face. Well, he knew that he was gonna win, cause Miss Lucy had fixed the race. Oh, cut across, Shorty.
Shorty, cut across.
Well, it's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, Shorty.
Shorty, cut across.
Well, it's you I wanna win. Now, Dan had been in training weeks before the race, and he was could play. But just like that old story about the turtle and the hare, when Dan crossed the finish line, well, he found little Shorty there. So cut across Shorty,
Shorty, let her go.
Well, it wasn't just Lucy said, cut across Shorty,
Shorty, let her go.
Well, it's you I want away.
How are you?
That was good singing, boy.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
You know that'd make an old man forget his troubles.
Oh, now, don't tell me you've got troubles.
Ain't got troubles. But I'm loaded, man.
You are?
Well, I can't sleep. I won't work. But I do eat. Eat just like a horse.
Well, maybe you ought to quit eating hay and oats.
Well, I like a good beta pea vine hay. What do you mean, eating hay and oats?
Well, you said you ate like a horse.
Well, Dad, baby,
Uncle Cyp, I tell you, all you need is a lot of sleep.
Yeah, I know, but that's where I hit another snag, Carl. I can't sleep. Every time I go to sleep, I have nightmares.
Well, I told you you ought to quit eating like a horse.
Yeah, I'm going to have to cut that. Something tells me, look, you don't understand. Nightmares ain't nothing to do with horse. It's bad dreams I have. Dreams.
Oh.
Last night I dreamt I was dead.
No kidding. What woke you up? The heat?
Yeah, man, it is hot. Something tells me you ain't gonna be a lot of help to me tonight.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, Uncle Cyp. Tell me, what really is your trouble?
Well, the trouble is my wife, Carl.
I've had that trouble, too.
Yeah, all last winter, snowed in, couldn't get out of the house, and she said all she had to do was keep a fire in the fireplace and keep her eye on me. Uh-huh. And said every time she turned around, one of the others had gone out. And now this spring, now, and instead of working in the garden, that woman won't cook, she won't wash, Cold, or I don't know what. That blame it, and just pesters me for money all the time.
Is that right? Well, I know how to stop that.
Shoot her?
No. Be nice to her.
Yeah?
Yeah, take her out to dinner and take her to the show. You do that, and I'll bet you could throw your wallet right at her feet, and she wouldn't take it.
Are you kidding? She'd jump on that thing like a chicken on a bug, man.
No, she won't. She won't take it. Why, last week I threw my wallet right in front of my wife.
Yeah?
Yeah. And she said, honey, said, you dropped your wallet.
Yeah?
You know what I did?
Fainted.
Oh. No, I said, Goldie, let's go out tonight. We'll go to a restaurant and have dinner, and then we'll go to a drive-in and see a show.
Don't look now, but church is out.
Well, hello, Carl.
Well, hello, Aunt Sam.
I'm awful glad to see you over here.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Hello, but quit, woman. Wait a minute, hon. I won't talk to you. Just a minute.
You sure it'll work?
Sure, she won't take it, sir. Don't lie to me, boy.
I wouldn't lie. She won't take it.
Go ahead. If you got a nickel, let me break her in on a nickel first.
Go ahead. She won't take it.
Pudding, you dropped your pocketbook, hon.
That ain't my pocketbook. That's yours, fool.
Boy, I just gained 10 pounds right now.
I told you she wouldn't take it.
Look, Pudding, tonight me and you will go out to Shorty's Tootin' Whistle where they sell them big Paul Bunyan burgers. And we'll fill up on hamburgers and root beer and soda pop. And then we'll go to a drive-in.
Drive-in? What's a drive-in?
Honey, that's a picture show. It's a drive. Well, it's kind of like a lover's lane without any ushers. I mean, with ushers. Room, sir. Oh, shut up. That babe where you sit in the car and watch a picture. And Puddin', you can watch a picture, and I'll sneak around and watch a young couple.
Oh, Si, that'll be wonderful. We haven't been out in a long time.
Well, thank you, Carl. Much obliged.
I told you.
My daddy didn't work, did he? Hey, hon.
She won't take it. Throw it up back.
Friends, although Massey-Ferguson pioneered in bringing you the DynaBalance mower, they also offer you a selection of newly engineered Pitman-type mowers. Now, this economical number 32 mower, for instance. Now, a new flywheel design and specially engineered bearings cut noise and vibration way down. And look at this new lock connector down here on the knife. Now, it holds the knife firmly in place, and yet it lets you remove it in a snap. And then, over here, is the mower's companion, Massey-Ferguson's famous side delivery rake. Now, Massey-Ferguson was the first to bring you the offset reel, angled to move the hay a shorter distance. So let you rake with a gentle action that protects feed-rich leaves. Massey-Ferguson's side delivery rakes and Pitman-type mowers also come in pull-type models. See all the great Massey-Ferguson hay tools at your Massey-Ferguson dealers. They'll help you turn heydays into paydays.
Just let me add one thing there, Joe. Nobody offers a farmer as much for his money as Massey-Ferguson. And that especially goes for hay tools. Well, let's all get in the swing of things now with two boys who always make things happen on the Jubilee. Harold Morrison and Jimmy Gateley.
Just so those instruments don't get rusty laying around, how about pitching in and helping me out on one called Loose Talk, would you?
So long we've been married, life's burden we've carried, old age kept us humble and made our love true. But plans that we made up, someone seems to break up, old darling, what else can we do? There's lots of loose talk, and they say we're unhappy, we'll break apart. But darling, it's not true, because I still love you, and I do with all of my heart. We may have to leave here, find some mind near some place where we can live.
you, Carl. Martha, you know, I believe you and I were standing at this same spot just about 2 weeks ago tonight.
You know, you're right, Eddie. And if I remember right, we didn't stand here too long until you had me singing before I hardly knew it.
That's right. Same place, same thing. Would you sing, Martha?
Oh, I'd love to.
Slim, my friend.
If any of you have ever traveled way, way down through the deep south, it's just altogether possible you may have heard this old familiar sound echoing from the cotton fields themselves. Swing low, sweet chariot,
coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
swing low, sweet chariot,
coming for to carry me home. Well, if you get there before I do, coming for to carry me home.
Next week, Jubilee USA will be seen on another station, so consult your local newspaper for time and station. Now, I wonder if you folks going to the Arkansas Poultry Festival next week know what you're going to see there. Boy, they're going to have lots of interesting things, of course, but particularly all of your Jubilee favorites in person. And now that you're going to see what happens when a certain famous hay baler tacks a big, big job.
Bale after bale after bale. There's never been a baler that keeps you on the go like the new number 10 baler, the newest, biggest baler in the great Massey-Ferguson hay tool line. It's big, all right, with an oversized 56-inch wide pickup, three pairs of packer forks, a new leaf guard design that gently packs in more feed-rich leaves. Yet what convenience you get with the number 10. No daily greasing. Major moving parts are protected by lifetime lubricated, sealed bearings. And look, one simple hand setting gives you variable-sized bales from 12 up to 50 inches long. Bales that are tied to stay tied. To keep you on the go, look, compare, try the big new MF number 10 baler or the famous number 3. More Pace Setter products from Massey-Ferguson.
Every week at this time, while he stars on our show, Eddie Arnold sings them again, highlighting his hits of the past. Tonight, You Don't Know Me.
You give your hand to me, and then you say hello. And I can hardly speak, my heart is beating so. And anyone could tell you think you know me well, but you don't know me.
don't know the one who dreams of you at night and longs to kiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. To you I'm just a friend, that's all I've ever been. No, you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart ached with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by, the chance you might have loved me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy to never, never know the one who loves you so. No, you don't know me.
Well, for all of us here on the Jubilee this week, for Massey-Ferguson, thanks so much for looking in, and be good, everybody.
Next week, hit recording star June Valley, together with Patsy Cline and Cowboy Copas on Jubilee USA. An every week presentation of Massey Ferguson, pace setter of modern farming, and the nationwide family of Massey Ferguson dealers.
Hey, elementary. Hey, right and left. And a week past week. You ain't been a week now. Standing all in the corner shout. Now let's see the kids up to the barn. Now let's go on back right up to the right and down. Shake the stars, throw it around. Probably the corner you shove around. Probably the corner girls. We can walk around the world. Probably the news. Go right back over here. Pick up a whiny bound. Pick up a whiny bound. Longer track, and you're just setting back. Can't you stand like a rock and feel the way that fast ain't over? Oh, the next way you go. Oh, when the heat is coming. Hammer it like a dough. Do the big old little more dough. Do the little bit better. Do the big thing. Do the big thing. Hey, what more dough when I'm not too cold? Head it back to you, honey. On, go and on. Hey, turn for one.
Watch Casper and his cousin, Shorty, play Hide and Shriek on Maddie's Funday Funnies tomorrow at 5 on ABC.